Want to learn how to draw the Power Rangers like a pro? Then, keep watching. Step 1, draw a circle. Next, let's use the circle to draw upside down egg for the helmet. Next, we're going to draw an M at the top for his visor, and then another M at the bottom. Now for our next step, let's draw a half moon shape at the bottom of the helmet. Now let's draw the lips just like so. Now for our next step, let's draw some curved lines at the top of the helmet. Now a few more details just like so, and then you're all done.